understand the power of protest. We understand the power of global collective action and the necessity for economic and civil disruption. We understand the necessity for real, immediate, radical change. As it stands, our generation has no future. We, the next generation of workers, will face not only an increasingly insecure job market, zero-hour contracts and falling living standards, but also the destructive impacts of the climate crisis. Climate breakdown will bring food shortages, a lack of resources, and will displace millions. And we know that the system passes burden onto working people again and again and again. This catastrophe will increase inequality on an unprecedented scale. That is why we are already following in your great tradition of striking. The youth have shown a radical consciousness and international solidarity, striking to make our voices heard, striking to remind those in power that we are worthy of a future, a world, a planet in which we can live, breathe, and work. That future is being held back from us, from all of us. Those at the front line of the UK's political dramas are entrenching themselves ever further in this farce that their fantasy blinds them from the fact that the stage itself is crumbling. And the longer they pretend that our future is a concept, a vague idea, rather than the thing we are most desperately in need of confirmation, that is the longer that they fail and sell us out day after day after day as we count down the 11 years we have been given. When that deadline is up, a chain of events will be set off that will totally and completely destroy the industries that working communities rely on. So we, the youth strikers, thank you. We thank you for the workers across history who went on strike and struggled for the rights we have today. For now is the time to see through the lies that they feed us, to keep us, workers and young people, the most powerful forces in society, the real creators of change. They are trying to keep us apart. But our struggle is your struggle. And your fight is our fight too. And the rights of one are the rights of the many. And that equity, social and environmental, is what we will continue to fight for until we get justice. The same bosses who cut wages are polluting the air. The same bosses who tried to stop workers fighting for their rights are heating up the planet. And the same bosses you fought in the past are the ones we will defeat together. You forced politicians to take action, and so will we. Join us tonight at the demonstration for a climate emergency immediately, and stand with us as we call for a worker-led, just and fair transition from the self-destructive capitalist system into one that prioritizes social equity and climate justice. The Green New Deal puts both of these at the center of the change we need to see. We need a total decarbonisation of the economy of the United Kingdom. We need millions of well-paid jobs created. We need social and economic inequalities to be reduced. We need to restore vital and threatened habitats. And we need to build a resilient society. This is a plea for your support and for your solidarity, but it is also a warning. We must decarbonise our economy and create a new, unionised, well-paid workforce in green industries, or we will face a devastating impact on working communities that the climate crisis will bring. So join us. Let us unite our struggles and work together. Invite us to your branch meetings to speak. Pass motions to end support for high carbon sectors, industries that send our generation's future up in flames. Join us in calling for the Green New Deal, making sure that the inevitable change is worker-led and that not one job is lost, but instead millions are created. Let us demonstrate together, recognising that the struggles for climate and worker justice are one and the same. Take industrial action, and we youth strikers will stand there in solidarity with you. And where unions mobilise, let us look to coordinate with the youth strikes, to strike together for our collective collective cause. We know that the proponents of fossil fuel capitalism, those bosses who simultaneously exploit working people and the planet, will respond to one thing only: profit. So youth strikers have shown the power of global action, and now is the time to challenge those in power through a general strike. Because the struggle for climate justice is a workers' struggle. The workers of today and the workers of the future must mobilise now to challenge the system that threatens us all. Our call for a general strike will be heard by politicians, because that is a testament to the power of workers and young people. And that power is our government's greatest fear. So be a part of that general strike. On the 27th of September, we will reclaim the streets together. Not just for our economy, not just for our politicians, but we will fight together for our jobs, our families, our traditions, and together we will fight for our future.